just fucking play the game. You vote for the fucking shit game mode when you don't even know how to fucking play. I don't have a fucking team because of you. Retard shit.
Shut the fuck up, you voted for this skirmish shit.
I don't fucking vote for shit skirmish, I don't fucking play skirmish, it's trash. I haven't fucking turned off and yet
I still I swear to God, they should remove this.
Just cause you're shit doesn't mean everyone else is shit.
Yeah, says the man who played the game since the beginning.
Yes, yes. I did,
I've been playing this game for three months.
Well, where the fuck do you even play the game? You're not gonna get better, look at you. Fucking trash.
Come 1v1 against me, and they'll show you who.
1v1? I don't need to 1v1, you check the fucking leaderboard. My stats,
You check every leaderboard, my name is on it. Check every fucking leaderboard.
Playing Conqueror. Shut the fuck up, defensive
check leaderboard. Come on.
Playing Conqueror, shut the
Conk's
fuck up.
Fucking lowest
and also, Kenshi isn't my main, also.
Conqueror is my lowest fucking rep.
I'm the first.
Fucking rep. Conqueror is my lowest.